This is actually what I rode in when I was digging that F-16 out of the snow in North Dakota. I was actually in the back. There's room for 6 or 8 people in the back. And if I remember right, it's connected to the front one through a drive line. Well, mine was anyway. And yep, there's a connection right there.
I haven't seen one since then though.
Tracks in the front and the back.